warming up. Yeah, because it went from 10:00 to 10:04. He pickaxed me. I ran out of ammo. Come over here, Let's play on again. I hit two clips during that match. I told you I was trying to get clips. I hit two. That one, I killed him, and then one pumped his teammate. Batman, you still here?
Yeah, I'm here.
I clipped someone, and then his teammate came, and I one-pumped his teammate. So I clipped them both in one clip.
I'm gonna play Buckshot Roulette in Rec Room.
What roulette?
What the heck?
You have Rec Room?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Wait, I just took damage.
Oh.
Dude, they pickaxed me before? And then whenever we loaded in, I just took damage. What?
182. Dead.
Yes, sir.
He's full HP. I killed his teammate, though. Come down here, you can revive. Never mind.
Nah,
I said he was full HP.
Yeah.
I hit 182 somehow, and then I was.
I'm gonna go to game chat. Okay. Peace.
Peace.
Okay. Two normals and one false. Okay. So he's gonna shoot me. I gotta play a different Buckshot Roulette. Buckshot Roulette. Buckshot roulette. Now, hopefully, this is a good one. Damn. Oh well. To the creators. No, not right now. How can I open this? What is this? Well, god damn! Okay. Well, that's bad. So how am I supposed to start game, I guess? What the hell? Okay, what? Now that's some bullshit right there. Okay. I don't even fucking go now. I'm about fucking tired of this damn shit. You son of a bitch. Of course everything costs fucking money. What the hell is that, a man and a god? God dang! I'm sorry. No. Oh shit, what the hell? What the hell did I do? Hey! What the hell's happening? That just gave me. Oh god.
Where are you?
Nowhere to be found. That's where I am. Okay. I'll go here. Get this. What is this? This is a sniper rifle. Oh shit. Oh fuck. What did I do? Oh shit. Help me. Oh fuck. Oh. Oh, I got it. So let's go. Okay. I gotta get out of here. Okay. I almost got that. Oh. Let's see. Did you? No. Okay. I have no clue. Don't give me a gun. What's this? Oh, I thought that was a shotgun. I was about to say. But this is. Oh, God. This is a shotgun. Go back up. See if I can get anybody. Maybe I cannot. No, you son of a bitch. My shotgun. My shotgun cannot reach that far. Let's just get this. And then I'm gonna get this. Let me get this. Ooh. Nobody else can get it. I got a sniper rifle. Make
stop,
me!
Stop, bro, stop.
Make me!
Stop! Stop! Stop!
Make me!
Stop, stop.
You're gonna have to make me, man.
Zatrzyma się, kurwa. Stop. Stop!
Make me! Oh, almost. No scope that dude. Dang it. What the hell?
Ouch.
God dang. Well, that's just tough. Everybody just left for some reason. Subscribe to the actors. These are the actors? Oh my god. Wow. Well, watch your movie. Oh my god, this thing won't hurry up.
This thing is taking forever.
There we go. It worked.
Hey, who's there? Bro, what the hell? Who's out here? Thomas, I swear to God, if you're messing with me...
What do you like to play a game, Tara?
DJ Khaled!
Back against the wall, middle fingers in the air. Bussing through the crowd, they gon' feel me now. Straight shooter from...
Yeah, give him his money, please. Just wait a little time. No, I'm just asking just for a little more time. That's all I need.
Stop. I'm getting your money. Stop calling my phone.
Dang, is everything all right, bro?
Yeah, it's just these people just keep begging me about their money when I told them 800 times that I'm going to give it to them.
I'm sure they'll come around, but in the meantime, let's just enjoy the time that we got now.
Yeah, I guess you're right. I am stressing over this business stuff when there's a lot I gotta be looking forward to. I don't know. It's just a lot, man. I'm getting a call from someone. I don't know who this is. Hey, get in the truck. I'll be there in a minute. Let me take this real quick. Hello, who's this?
This Jack.
Jack? Jack who?
Remember? We used to go to middle school together.
Oh, Jack, I remember you, bro. How you been? It's been a minute.
I've been good, man. How you been?
I've been good, too, I guess. I mean, it's been a lot of business troubles, but overall, I've been good, though. Hey, why you calling me, though, Jack?
It's about Tara, bro.
Tara? What about Tara?
She's alive.
There's no way. She's been dead for years now.
Just come down to the hospital.
Hey, change your plans, bro. We're heading down to the hospital at Chicago.
Chicago? Hospital? What? Why there?
It's Tara, man. Apparently Tara's alive. I don't know, but we gotta go see.
Hey, man, you really believe it?
I don't know, man, but it's worth the shot. Okay. Let's go.
I do.
I'm kinda hungry right now. Yeah.
I just got off the phone with Jack. He said Kai and Thomas gonna be there.
Kai and Thomas? It's been a long time since we've seen them.
Yeah, Makai's right. You think they've changed?
Well, Idris, I don't know, man. But can you believe Tara's still alive? I mean, it's been 3 years.
Oh yeah, it has been 3 years. What even happened to her?
I heard a lot of things.
Sorry, Bellamy. There was only enough for one. Oh, did I interrupt something?
Yeah, Bellamy was talking. The fuck does it look like?
Okay, my fault. Anyways, Bellamy, what were y'all talking about?
Oh, we were talking about Tara.
Oh.
Oh, shit. Speaking of Tara. She just woke up.
Oh, well, I guess I can't finish my pina colada. Excuse me, doctor. Can you please leave the room?
Get the fuck out.
Tara, you're alive?
Yeah, somehow.
Tara, what even happened to you?
Yeah, Tara. What even happened to you? You've been missing for 3 years.
I don't really remember much. I think there was a guy in my house.
A guy? In your house? What the frick?
Can you figure out what he looked like?
Guys, let's chill. She just woke up.
I don't really remember what he was wearing, but...
I got no food.
He was wearing, like, some type of mask that looked like a ghost.
Hey, guys. I think I gotta go. Hey, Thomas.
What's
get out the way.
Hey, what's this do? Tara!
There's no way Tara's alive. Tara!
Well, well, well. Look who decided to show up. What's up, Thomas? How you been?
What's up, Bitters? I've been good, man. Just a lot of business trouble.
Well, Thomas, it's nice to see you again, man.
It's nice to see you too, man.
I'm gonna leave you guys to it. I'm kinda hungry.
Oh, well.
We'll be alright, man.
Oh my god, Tara.
What do you think happened to her?
I don't know, man.
You think a person did this?
I don't know.
We need to find out who did this.
Man, I don't know, man, but I say we just leave it alone. She's back. It's been 3 years. Whoever probably did this, even if someone did do this, they're probably dead or they're probably locked up by now. So let's just enjoy the time we have with her right now.
Nah, man. I'm gonna find out what happened. With or without y'all. I'm gonna find out.
Boy, it's time to leave the room. I have to do my checkup. Get out.
Just rest up, Tara. We'll be back. Don't worry. We'll be back. Take care of her, Doc.
Oh, yeah. I'll take great care of her, sir. Where do I start? Oh. Right, but great. Oh, walking with...
Yo, you guys remember when that old lady's nail looked like Doritos?
That's crazy.
Yo.
Wait. Oh my god.
Don't y'all find it kind of weird how Tara was just gone and now she's just randomly back after 3 years?
Yeah, that is kind of weird. But you know what else is weird? When Tara brought up the mask, Micaiah was acting all weird and left. What's up with that?
Hey, y'all. Can y'all just chill? Like, I just got my sister back. It's been 3 years. It happened 3 years ago. Just stop worrying about it.
Nah, Damien's right. What's up with that, Makai?
Yeah, y'all gotta chill out. We should be happy that we got Tara back.
Nah, shut up, Idris. We need to know what happened.
Man, don't talk to Idris like that.
Bro, what is you gonna do, bro?
My god, guys, stop. See what happened.
You guys remember in middle school when I used to, like, search up killers?
2 years? That's a long time.
This killer will make you pay the consequences of your own wrongdoings that took place in the past.
Bro, what is you talking about?
Hold on, chill. We might need to hear this. Keep going.
There are 4 ways to survive this killer. Rule number 1, don't trust anyone. Rule number 2, don't spill. And rule number 3, don't be alone. Rule number 4?
Oh my gosh, here you go with this nagging again, bruh. I'm about to go use the bathroom. I'll be right back.
Alright, I'm gonna go get some fresh air.
Yeah, me too.
Well, there's this guy named Dimitri. He actually survived the killer. He has the answers for all of us.
Well, where can we find this guy?
Dimitri? That's the guy that used to work with my dad before he passed. He lives in Chicago. I know where we could find him.
Alright, well, let's go.
Kai got the truck ready. Y'all ready to go yet?
Yeah.
Yep, I think we're good.
Alright, I'll meet y'all out there.
Okay, let's go.
Alright, well, let's go.
happened to Damien? He's in the washroom for a while now.
Alright, well, I'll check on him. I'll be back.
Alright, I'm gonna go get a burger. I'm really hungry.
Bruh, no seats? Dang. Well. All these bills I have to pay, bruh. This girl I have to... Man. Hey, who's there? I said, who's there? Alright, I have enough of this. Alright, bro, I'm done with this, bro. Who is knocking on my door?
What happened?
Yo, Thomas, I got my burger. Man, what the fuck happened? Bro, I didn't even think this was real. Look at all this, bro. Look at the blood on the floor. Where's Damien? Shit's real.
I don't know. It's really happening. Makai was right. We gotta get to Chicago now. I can't look at this any longer, man. I'm getting back to the truck.
Oh, shit, my burger. No. No, what the fuck is that, bro? Thomas! Thomas!
Yeah.
Look.
What the fuck?
Shit, bro.
When I was here? Oh yeah. It's time to get to Chicago.
Man, what's taking so long?
Just give him a minute. They'll be here.
Yeah, in 5 years.
Damn, took y'all long enough. Y'all ready?
Yeah, we're good.
Yeah, we're ready.
Dang, y'all alright? Y'all look shocked.
Man, let's just get the fuck out of here.
I'm with you on that one.
Wait, is that Jack?
Damn, y'all look like shit.
My bad, I'm late. My flight got canceled, and I had to drive all the way here. So where y'all finna go?
We headed home.
Actually, nah, we not headed home.
Wait, where are we going?
Well, we have one visit to make.
Oh my fucking gosh, can we just go home?
Yeah, I'm with Bellamy. Y'all can go where y'all wanna go, but I'm going home.
Hey, Thomas, don't worry about these sore-ass losers. I'll take you where you wanna go.
Y'all can go where y'all wanna go, but I'm gonna go do some more research on this killer.
Makai, you sure you don't wanna come with us? You might like this.
Nah, man. This can help us figure out about what happened to Tara. Plus, you know how my mom gets.
Yeah, you're right. It's best you get more info on this killer.
So, we heading home or what?
Yeah, we definitely going home. Alright, well, I don't know what y'all got going on, but I'll see y'all tomorrow.
Hey, yo. Drive safe.
Hey, man, slow down.
Hey, yo. The fuck out.
Who the fuck you think you is?
Hey Jack, just let him drive, man.
Alright.
Thank you.
Alright, so where are we going?
Man, shut the fuck up. Thomas, your phone. Thomas, your phone's ringing. You good?
Damn. I'm good. Sorry. Hello?
Yo, Thomas, put that phone on speaker.
Yo, Thomas, I found some stuff out about the killer. You might want to hear. I was doing some research, and I found something. There was a chain of serial killers who all dressed the same.
What do you mean?
They all had a similar mask.
The ghost face mask?
Yeah, and get this. All the killers had the same motive, to get revenge on someone in the past. And also, there's a name you may recognize.
What's the name?
Johnny Bowers.
Johnny Bowers? Wait, that's the guy that Tara and her friends bullied back in middle school.
Apparently, he was one of the Ghostface killers.
Johnny Bowers? That's Demetrius, son. He got locked up for a couple years for killing him. To this day, nobody knows why.
Alright guys, I gotta go. But hopefully, tomorrow, we can find some more answers.
Yeah, hopefully. Hey, I'll talk to you tomorrow. Goodbye, Makai.
What was that all about? You ain't never told me that the Ghostface killer was back.
Wait, you know about it?
Yeah, I know about it. I don't know much. I just know that it was a killer that came every few years. But I don't really believe in it, though.
Okay, guys, let's think about this real quick. Tara goes missing. She comes back 3 years later. Last thing she can remember is she saw some sort of dude in her house that had a mask on that looked like a ghost, which was obviously one of the Ghostface killers. Remember, she and her friends bullied some kid named Johnny Bowers in middle school. Johnny goes missing 3 days later after that. Next thing you know, Tara gets stabbed. Then she goes missing 3 years later. So, what do y'all think that can mean?
Yo, Thomas, man, chill out. Ghostface isn't real. You don't have to worry about that.
Bullshit. After what we just saw in the bathroom? Whatever.
What you mean?
Don't worry about it.
You know what? Jack might be right. I'm probably just hallucinating. It's been a long night. We're all tired. And even if there is some Ghostface killer out there, I say we just go to the hospital and make sure Tara's okay.
Tim, if you're pranking me, this isn't funny anymore.
Oh, damn! Yeah, he's done for. Going for the dang black people. Damn it.
Are you okay?
Fuck.
Man, are you okay?
Damn it.
I mean, something like that. Hey, do you remember that guy that was in your house 3 years ago that apparently had that mask or something like that?
Yeah, I think so. Well, I'm not sure, but probably.
Yeah, well, I think he's back and I think he's after us now. But don't worry, you'll be okay. I'm gonna make sure nothing happens to you. Don't worry.
Tara, don't listen to Thomas. You know how he gets.
Jack, just shut up.
I'm gonna go get a snack. I'm hungry. I haven't had anything to eat since the diner, so I'll be back, y'all.
He's only going for the black people! Damn it! Scream is fucking racist, dog!
Who could this be?
Damn it!
Hello?
Hello.
Who is this?
Someone who knows your little family secret.
You know what?
Oh shit!
You wanna kill me? Just do it already.
With pleasure.
Oh, hit him. What the fuck?
Jack, whoa, why are you breathing so hard?
No, Ghostface, the killer, he's in there, he's trying to kill me. Be careful.
Thomas, there's no Ghostface.
Look, he was in there. I swear he was in there. Look. He came out of that closet, right there. He came out of that closet, came over here. I got the extinguisher. This extinguisher right here. I walked over there, I hit him in the head, and then I go to get you, and now he's gone. I swear he was here. He was right there. He was right here. I had him. Jack, what's going on, man?
Yeah, I don't know what's going on either, but let's just go back to the room and make sure they're okay.
All right, let's go.
Oh, you good? Looks like you've seen a ghost.
Ghostface, he was in there. He attacked me. It was him. It was him. I know it was him. I saw him.
Is this true? Man, I don't know what's going on.
Hey guys, I don't know what's happening, but look, that killer that Makai was talking about, yeah, it's real. So here's what's gonna happen. You get Tara, get her to your house, and do not take her eye off of her until we get there. Jack, me and you're gonna head up to Chicago and find this dude now. We don't have time anymore.
Thomas, you're really scaring me.
Look, nothing's gonna happen to you. I'm gonna make sure of that.
Alright, Thomas. We're gonna head back to my place. Don't get into trouble.
I won't. Don't worry. You ready, Jack?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go.
You'll be okay.
What's good? Now I'm just chilling, doing my work right now. What's up? Why you calling? Nah, nephew. Why you always calling me about some money? Don't you tell your dad that you... Like, tell your dad, bro.
Whoa. Y'all can't come in here. Hold on. Hey, boss. There's two people out here. They want to see you. Y'all got to stay right here for me.
All right, I'm going to call you back, but hold on. Hey, bring him in.
Excuse me, you're Dimitri, right?
Whatever you got to say, make it clear.
Look, my friend sent me here because apparently you know a lot about Ghostface and you've actually stopped one of them before. And I really do need your help. My friends are in trouble and possibly my sister is in trouble and we just got her back. So can you please help us?
I'm sorry, kid, but I cannot help you.
Wow, I guess you said the same stuff to Johnny Bowers, huh? Come on, Jack, let's go. This is a waste of time.
Wait, how do you know that name?
That's your son, right?
Look, I can't help you, but I can probably tell you how to stop it. Well, maybe.
Wait, what do you mean, maybe?
Well, because each killer has a different target.
Wait, different target?
Look, tell me what's happening.
Okay, so look, 3 years ago, my sister went missing, but now she's back. And the last thing she can remember about the situation was some dude in a mask that was obviously the Ghostface mask. And I'm pretty sure that killer is after me and my friends. And two of my friends are already dead now. And the situation is getting out of hand. And I need to stop this now.
And they're black people.
And we need your help.
Because Spring is racist.
She's at my friend's house right now.
Damn it.
I told him to keep an eye on her until I get there. Why?
Wait. You're telling me it's just them two there?
Yeah. Why? Is something wrong?
Yeah. You need to get to the house right now, because something's bad is probably about to happen.
Wait, what do you mean?
Look, first rule, never leave the primary target alone.
Wait, what do you mean? She's not alone.
Wait, I think I know what he means.
Wait. Tara just got out of the hospital, so she's wounded. And that means, since she's wounded, Ghostface won't be worried about her, because she's already wounded. So that means we gotta get to the house right now. Right now. Look, Dimitri, thank you so much. You just said what I needed to hear. We gotta get to that house right now, Jack. Come on, we gotta go.
Hey, cancel that appointment.
I got business to take care of.
Come on, pick up the phone, pick up the phone, pick up the phone. Bellamy, you need to get to Idris's house right now. I don't have time to explain. Something bad is going to happen. You need to get Kai, and you need to get there right now. I'm going to meet you there. Just get there. Get there, please. Come on, come on.
Bro, just sit down. God damn.
What is that, bro? Tara! 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 Tara, we have to go. Now.
You gotta make sure they're right. Hey, is everything okay? We got here as fast as we could.
No, nothing's okay. Ghostface is in the room over there.
Wait, what's going on?
I don't have time to explain. Look, the truck's outside. We gotta go now.
Thomas? Behind you.
Guys?
Oh, fuck! Y'all are done!
Wait, what do you mean you're done? Bellamy. Bellamy, no!
You think you're real scared with that knife and that cheap-ass Halloween costume.
Damn. What the hell?
Leaving the planet simmering in radiation.
That is the atmosphere.
Stop! What if the Earth is still toxic?
The Earth is toxic. We're all dead anyway.
Prisoners of the Ark, you've been given a second chance. Not just a chance for you, but a chance for all of us. Indeed, for mankind itself.
What? He's cute.
He's a criminal.
They're all criminals. You think you're in charge here? You and your little princess?
Here, we do whatever the hell we want. Whenever the hell we want.
Oh, that was a really good movie. But anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed this video, and hope you enjoyed that video that those people made that was not mine. I'm not going to be taking credit for what they made. But anyways, hope you enjoyed this video. Hope you liked it or anything like that. But if you did like it, leave a like in, on this video. And yeah, just leave a like on this video if you liked this video. Subscribe to my channel, please. And my Twitch account is going to be in the link in the description. Hope you enjoyed this video. Peace out. Love you guys. Till the next video. Love you. Peace.